fuck strangers. Just the two of us. Jim Mokes, all your little jealous Good evening, everyone. Monday, red day. Let's go. Can I do some farming? I know Anne is streaming. See whether she'll invite me to dungeon run. Probably dungeon run with her later. Or my warband. Let's see who's on. I like to pull them to dungeon run with me. So many people online. Good. Today I'll be doing mainly Diablo Immortal stream because it's red day, Monday the usual, Monday and Thursday, Diablo Immortal focus. And if there's time then probably do Palea. It's been a while. I haven't seen Palea. Earlier I went to my farm to take a look. Yeah, my plants are still there. It's good. I lose out on a few days of Palea income because I didn't go and farm my plot. Didn't have the time for to log in yesterday and all. So tired nowadays. Yeah. Hey Dexter, thanks for dropping by the stream. Thank you. Appreciate it. How are you this week? Nice emote. Nice emote. Looking energized today. Oh, me? Oh, thanks. Thanks a lot. Monday blue leh. Today has been a busy work day. But very satisfying. Got some work done, so yeah. I'm thinking of changing my stream time. I changed from 9 PM to 8 PM. Then I realized I think probably 8:30 will be better. Because 8 PM is a little too early. Alright, how about you? Streaming later? I'll be sure to catch you. Oh, are you streaming now? No, my kill streak. I'll just
fear not the end.
Turning things. Okay, let's be little right.
Oh.
Thanks for dropping by the stream. Appreciate it. Thank you. How are you this evening? Have you had dinner? Ow. It was a busy work day today. I was like, my god, it's madness. But I'm glad I was able to catch your stream. Yeah, and drop a few words before while my boss catch me away and go for so many meetings. I also don't know why. So many meetings. Dinner done, chilling on PC. Yeah, good, good. Enjoy yourself. Take a good rest. Monday. Don't get Monday blues. Monday going to be over anyway. I had dinner also. It was home cooked. My mom cooked some porridge, and then I had like steamed chicken. Cause my stomach is still not very good today, so yeah. Monday's done on the Tuesday. Yes, comes to work day. Now it's the relaxed and fun time. Just like playing game. Huh? Fun. What I'm doing some grinding now, getting materials while waiting for raids to start at 9:30, so might as well keeping myself entertained, getting more resources. Yeah, oh my god, it's so hot, the weather. I'm not in my aircon room now. Usually I do not turn on my aircon. But today I turned on my aircon. It's so hot. I hope tomorrow's not that hot. Cooler a bit. Hopefully. You know, now it's already like September? I don't know why September is so hot. I thought the... it's supposed to be hotter in June or May. Maybe the weather is going bonkers. Yeah, hopefully, and I hope it's a cooling weather and then it rains. It's so yuck. It's so yuck if it's like raining and then it's so hot. It's like, my god. Just testing out my new build because I just changed build, so I'm seeing how fast I can go with this build, but it's all right, it seems better. Quite fast, I think. Well, I hope you enjoy your evening chilling in front of your PC, be it for stream wise, for work, or any reason. Enjoy yourself yet. I'll be just doing some boring grinding every time. Effect stuff, is it for your next stream or is it supposed to be some sort of surprise for your birthday stream? If some sort of surprise, don't let me know. Yeah, I would prefer to drop by your stream and then see what the surprise is. trying to add a new banner point redeem and hopefully it's funny too. Yeah. Okay. Enjoy, enjoy. It took me a while to figure. I tried adding and then it's like all very boring kind. And I later on modify it to suit my needs. Like now my coin channel system is like I'll feed my doggos and all that. This kind. And then recently I came up with a crazy idea, which is there's a game request banner point redemption. Then one of the viewers actually requested that I play a horror game, wanting to see me scream in horror when I play the game. So I find that quite interesting also. So now I incorporated like a point system where there's like 10k you can request me to play a horror game. Interesting. They're like they think the horror game will scare me. They tried. But yeah, no, it didn't. Well, you know, I like DDD, fan of Silent Hill, Resident Evil. Come on, seriously, you think I'll be scared? This purple boss, right? You can always ping me everywhere.
Anymore. Fear not the end. I have no room for such things.
The Haradrim. You've arrived. Sultan Kul and Tal Rasha are already fighting below. Here. All dead. How splendid. Come, let us meet up with Tal Rasha before he too is a corpse.
Enough. Oh, the mini, wow.
Die and
welcome, my friend. Come, help me strike down these demons, and we can pursue their masters.
My warband is here.
He's been weakened. We must use the soul stone. Damn it. All that remains is a sword. Zoltan, take the others through the valley below. I will teleport to Baal and buy us time. That brazen fool has no idea what he's doing. From our path. Very well. Interesting. This wall is much stronger than the others. I'll be while I dispel it.
There's no room for such things.
Now, let's finish.
This time we all will. We all hide in one corner.
But it will not hold. The primeval spirit is straining at its cage. The shard will not contain him for long.
Then we must obtain another soul stone.
Are you mad? Only an archangel's weapon can cleave the world.
You.
Worthy hands have shaped your steel.
You.
Yes, reforge that which is broken in you.
Okay, you got my attention, so... Right.
There you are. The demons are trying to keep us from the prime evil. All dead. How splendid. Come, let us meet up with Tal Rasha before you choose a course.
Okay. Come on, guys. Don't call me Lady Boss. I'm not boss, okay? No rain on the sun. Hey, hello, Soshi.
Zoltan, take the others through the valley below. I will teleport to Bale and buy us time.
Hello, Soshi. How's your day? How are you today? Hey, Soshi, this week, if we are free, we go and do the towers.
Then allow me to open the way.
How tired? Oh, okay, what happened? Yeah, I forget as I... Oh, at work! Hey, how is it? Just besides tiring? Fun? Was it fun?
Very well.
Nope, not fun. I hope you find a job that you think is fun. So that you enjoy doing it though. Like maybe not the job. I mean, you have a good time there, that kind. I look at it positively lah. If it's a easy job and all that, I mean like they need me there to solve all these problems. So yeah. So I have a job because of all these problems. So it won't be fun and. Oh, you have finished them quickly and find out. Okay. Good luck. Good luck, Soshi. I wish you good luck. Also, have you started job hunting? Hope you find a job that you like lah, huh? Life is hard. So tough lah, yeah. Also, recently I have a new task. Some project. To set up something which is quite difficult and headache. That's why I'm like spending more time at work. We'll be spending more time at work. Today I only knock off like near five something. Usually I can knock off that again. Today I work like until near 6.
But it will not hold. The prime evil spirit is straining at its cage. The shard will not contain him for long.
Then we must obtain another soul stone.
Are you mad? Only an archangel's weapon can cleave the world stone, and this sliver will not make it to Eric.
You have worthy hands.
Yeah. 他有 9, OK, 9得地面。Great.
The Haradrim, you've arrived. Sultan Kul and Tal Rasha are already fighting below. Here.
I'll knock out after it. Okay, sure. So she have a good rest after it. First day is like that also. I remember last time when I first day at work. When I went back, I'm like, damn shit. Exhausted mentally also. You barely hire lah. Still can online then visit my stream and then still hang in there for it. Good job lah.
Through the valley below. I will teleport to Bale in pious time. That brazen fool has no idea what he's doing. Much stronger than the others. Guard me while I dispel it. Let us reach Tal Rasha.
Okay, you go for it. Enjoy yourself. Catch you soon, huh?
Yes, but it will not hold. The primeval spirit is straining at its cage. The shard will not contain him for long.
Then we must obtain another soul stone.
Are you mad?
Only an archangel's weapon can cleave the world stone. And this
okay, got it. Chariot. Drink that, hydrate.
Tyrael, he will have answers. I assure you.
See, I got a new bottle. All right. But we can have this conversation. About time I use a water bottle from contain all my water for stream.
Yes.
So that I can drink easier. My cup is too small. I just sip a bit then no more.
Haradrim, you've arrived. Sultan Kul and Tal Rasha are already fighting below. Here, I'll open the way.
All dead. How splendid. Come, let us meet up with Tal Rasha before he chooses.
My friends, come help me strike down these demons, and we can pursue their master. Remains as a sword. Zoltan, take the others through the valley below. I will teleport to Bale and buy us time. That brazen fool has no idea what he's doing. Wall is much stronger than the others. God be wise.
Just in time, my friend. shard be your eternal.
Yes, but it will not hold. The prime evil spirit is straining at its cage. The shard will not contain him for long.
Then we must obtain another soul stone.
Are you mad? Only an archangel's weapon can cleave the world stone, and this sliver will not make it to Ariat.
Tyriel,
you have worthy hands.
Change my outfit. Okay.
Let us forge.
Okay, need to change. Not enough loadout. We need more loadout. I have to keep like doing all this essence thing. Need more loadout. Need more loadout slots.
Oh, the things we shall accomplish together.
Christmas. Wait time.
Oh, the things we shall accomplish.
Oh. Okay, let's see. Let me run this. Yeah, come guys, come online for it. Aging for Soshi. Aging for Soshi. Okay. Not on this part. Not on this level. Well, you can invite others, why not?
I'll do the forging.
Oh, guys. Oh. Oh. My. Right. Why he always trap me in this? Oh, life? What is that? Newbie? That oh, alright. Must recharge. So dumb, right? All of us like crowding around the blacksmith. They should just put a, you know, a blacksmith at the red there. Okay, next one. Hmm? third one, third boss, two more to go. Okay, good.
Hey there.
Me?
You do the fighting, I'll do the forging.
Okay. Short little break. Tommy-san busy, huh? Okay, second last boss.
Yeah!
I'm coming, saving you guys.
Still recharging.
What do you need, friend? You do the fighting, I'll do the forging.
Guys, last one, yeah?
Thank you.
fate, it seems.
Okay, guys. We're done.
What do you need, friend? I hope that can help.
Gonna continue, challenge with help my war bandmate.
Let us forge. Let us forge.
Once again. So she have a good rest. Hope tomorrow you will be more relaxing.
Can help.
Okay, so I think let's continue challenge three. Now was it two? Now should be three. Okay, so she you rest well. Okay, no worries. there any? What is this, man? Like narrow area. What is this? Oh, stuck in the stairway and all die. My goodness. This is like, huh? Spawn in some very obscure area. Oh my god, so fun. Here we go, this one. No, poor guy, I didn't hang in there, I got you. Hero. I always find Crusader very so cool. Crusaders are so cool.
Thank you.
boy dies. Oh dear. Sorry, Guyan. This is the end, so I had to turn back. Oh no! Direct smash. Yeah, we got it. Okay. Done. So now, and still in the end. Very curious. Back to farming. Yeah, I want to train my crusader.
Glad to be of service, my friend.
Okay. Hold on a sec. Put in my box. This is a armor. Why do I have all these? Temporary. Oh, this look like essence or essence collection. It is. Got it. Let's check what N is up to.
Legendary weapons.
Oh, this is Elder Reef. Oh yeah. That's Elder Reef. Yeah, I must hang at this.
Every item. I hope I was of assistance.
Yeah, sure.
What do you need, friend? You do the fighting, I'll do the forging.
Otanjobi omedeto. I don't understand why it's my antivirus for no rhyme, no reason starting to scan my so dumb. Oh, assist rewards. Oh, they have such category. Ooh. Am I going down? They make me the Wakululu thing. think you guys need to cancel and start again. Is it me? No, right. Wow, can hang so long one at this page. Oh my god, did he just stood there and died? Don't pick me. You guys don't know. You guys figure out who's your core bandmate. I have no idea, yeah? Yeah, I assume the middle one is not because you guys are attacking it vigorously. Come on, you guys, try to figure it out. Guy.
Extremist Tremble before the destruction of Dragonflower.
One guy down, man down, man down. New mind for remix. Damn, I have enough. Oh.
I see. Well, please come again.
do klasy. Okej. A nie. Idę ścięć klasy i smog. Mam cię ciuku. Hour, yeah. Okay, good. I can play my crusader again. At least I'm gonna play part. I want to check my farm. Oh, oh, this is reading a book. I didn't even notice it. Putting this stuff on my ass. Hi, you guys. They committed. Oh no, poor Monkalicious. Oh, script man. Oh, great. 오케이. 안.
What do you need, friend? You do the fighting. I'll do the
fight. And again, why is she up to? Okay, let's go back up. At least my homie is still in. Still doing her warband stuff. Gonna do farming lah. Oh, what you doing, Eldery? Maybe, huh? Not like I have to do so many, I have to do this. Complete 6 Elder Reef. Times 6. 5 more to go. Ay.
Inevitable.
Thank you.
They actually lack.
Die and rot.
Wrong dart.
Death is inevitable.
Nothing?
No, not yet. Your corpses are mine.
Two more. What is this that can be end? It lose 3 months.
I am healed. The balance is preserved.
Remember, the nation just made you run forever. You can't find any more space of time. If you run 5 minutes, you waste too much. Push.
Charging. Your grave beckons. Death is patient. Rise against you, monster.
creature. Your corpses are mine. Corpses are mine. Is inevitable. Death is patient.
Hello, sick gang. Good evening. Nope, I did not see. I did not see any leaks of them. How is it? Does it look positive to you? But I just like to be surprised by whatever that they have. How are you this evening? Oops, not evening already. It's quite late actually. Have you had dinner? Hopefully you had lah, huh? Tomorrow we'll get official update. Okay. Oh, Rim of Damnation, not doing. Make me run around like some idiot like that. Dinner done, went for a walk after that. You sound so like, you know, like You have a dog. Like, you know my dog, right? I will like eat with them, bring go for a walk. That kind of feel. I try to do 6 every day for Fading Embers. But I don't like the Rim of Damnation map. So whenever I enter it and it's a Rim of Damnation map, I will exit. That map just make you go round in circles, then waste a lot of time, a lot of frustration.
is inevitable.
Oh, the new Shadow War system might be upsetting. Okay. And I think there will be new storyline, and in that there will be Dablo instead. Oh, finally we meet Mr. Dablo. Yeah, sounds good. New storyline. I mean, they always add in this new storyline, but like how long do we take to complete? It's like a while, and just very quickly and we complete it already. I think unlike the first playthrough where we took some time, all the add-ons we just complete it very quickly. Some I do it in a day. It's for 1 hour max. Yeah, it's like I do it in a day. All their new plot, storyline kind of thing. But okay, the new Shadow War system, how is it? Why is it upsetting? Tell me. Previously I always unable to attend war, so I'm already quite skeptical towards this Shadow War thing already. Now I'm trying to get in. Like Ancient Crater. Oh, I never do that. Ancient Crater die. So am I at a disadvantage? I never do the Ancient Crater thing. Okay, it's more pay to win base now. Basically, there will be 8v8 times 12. Actually, friendly, I think, right? For Shadow War is actually always pay to win. Because the game will tell you is Diablo Immortal and there are money spending. Then when there's money spending mechanics, of course, the wheels or the players, I think if they spend money, of course they want to be immortal, right? So I think Shadow War is all along a pay to win event. So it's okay, it's alright. I mean, like, that's what they expect. They spend money, they want to be immortal, right? I mean that's natural. So just see how long we see how the game balance is out to let those free to play players also enjoy. I mean, I have played other games before, so there are like pay to win mechanics where the top guild is like all pay to win people. So here it's really not bad, really. Like, you have free to play players and all that, being immortal. Oh, you mean, yeah, still a fully active chance. Fully active clan had a decent chance of win. Now no chance. Now it's pure pay. Yeah, now it's more pay to win lah. I scale it more towards pay to win. I don't know, I think right, can be also tactical. Because it's not possible to have a 100% clan that is all pay to win. So it's really the, you say 8v8 times 12 means 12 groups of 8, is it? So I think, see how you balance lor. You have 12 teams of 8 people eh. I mean, if you put all your PvP, all your pay to win person in all the teams, like all together, then the other half is all free to play, then won't they all die also? So it's like, how is it won? Is it like most people alive, or how does it go? You half your team gone is also a lose, right? I don't know how to win. It's like what, Royal Rumble style, last team standing or what kind of Shadow War. If it's like maybe 8 versus 8 but with a mission, like protect the statue or something like that, I don't know. or just straight up just beat each other up? What kind of war is this? Should I go back to my animal?
What do you need, friend?
Let me think about it. I'll just try. If I suck them, I'll probably go back to Animal Crossing.
I hope that can help.
Yeah, my Animal Crossing is a peaceful one. You don't attend Shadow Wars, okay? No problem. Nobody cares. Especially me. So encouraged. I don't know that. 8v8. You have to destroy. Oh yeah. When is it taking into effect? This change is it immediately the next Shadow War? I don't know. It's like next Shadow War. Wow, I very stressed. Thursday must fight real. Recently, I went back to BG, complete Shadow Contract, and then to try to get the rewards. I think, Bronze 1, or what's the ranking? Battleground ranking Bronze 1. I'm at Bronze 1, and I'm so damn proud of myself because you just do one match, right? You win, right? Then you have 40 Reforged Stone and 12 Gems. So the whole season, right, you just do one battle, right, then you win, right. Then you can have 40 Reforged Stone and 12 Gems. Right? I think it's a very worthwhile time spending event for one. But then I see the other ranks as an incremental of like 2 Reforged Stone. That's all right per rank, but you must play quite a lot every day, right? So I analyzed that it's not worth it. Don't waste time doing all this. Because the incremental of 2 is just not worth it. The first one where you just do one match, you get 40, then it's worth it. Okay. I'm standing here, huh? Can I help you with you? I don't know. Let's see. Okay. If he dies, it's not my fault, huh? I got help him clear the area already. Beckons. A lot of people like Shadow War. It's a clan-based activity, so something where people interact with full clan. Okay. I mean, even when in Shadow War, we also divided right into different. We have main battle, support battle, all this. But at least you can talk lah. I get you. At least you see some interaction. But the AV8 also, I think you can correct. Don't know how it goes. I'm not very into PvP though. And then about the doing it just for rewards, right? The battlegrounds, right? Yeah, I did it. And after that, I today also have another shadow task, is to participate in battleground. I also went. And there's a particular player that always kills me. I think, I don't know, he just always kills me somehow. I think he's Rezo there. Because I get killed quite easily by it. So it's not It's quite good lah. The BG now is alright, better. Not too much invisible people and all this kind of thing happening. Funny things happening. Just that sometimes you get killed by people who keep killing you, also don't know why.
Your corpses are mine.
And then I wouldn't have known, right? You don't hide your wings in the ground. Your wings in battleground. I think so, right? Some of them no wings, right? That guy who keep killing me has no wings, you know. But you can't possibly kill me that easy. I mean, why do they hide it? Should I be hiding my wings in battleground? I try next yet. Time. I hide my wings. Please. What is this, man? Howard don't even dare to what they have. Some weirdo just killing me. I mean he's doing his job because we are different party, but no, I think his weirdo is there. He's just not wearing it. Oh, so this is the element of surprise. I just do this. Oh, that's the. Are you like gonna be like Zef? Halloween USS. Are you going for Halloween? The USS one. Every year there is. It'll be fun if you go. Quite expensive also. See whether it will be or not. Surprising. Only one night, I think, Harold does. Okay, so now see again, I'm aware already. Yeah, the element of surprise in BG is to hide your wings. I got it. I'll do that. Yo, what is this? What time I got Easter's property? Okay, man, I'm pretty sure I did. learning new stuff every day. So today I learned that you hide your wounds in PG to surprise others.
Rathma blesses his own. That ability must recharge.
How many you need? Do something right with it. How many you need? Yeah. Do something right with it.
There's still BG at this hour. Ten something, seven something. Are you done like at the ground? Like it's good. All is good. Ready for tomorrow. On that 53 gold, give it to me.
is taken.
Death is inevitable.
You should go through that.
No, not yet. My health is restored.
Yes, I'll be ending the stream because I'll just be farming and playing Palia. So before ending, I would like thank you all for dropping by. Hope that tomorrow is not that blue like Monday blue. Shout out to Yet. Thank you for dropping by the stream. Guys, check him out.
Tell me why I think Star Wars: The Old Republic. I think it's good, right? I haven't played that before.
But Resident Evil. Yet is a musician, by the way.
Tell me why I never. I see ya.
Guys, also check out my warband mate, not Soshi.
That's it.
And also Dexter being the first to come into my stream today. It's before clip. Yeah.
What? Okay, respawn, you respawn. Respawn.
Pity, huh? Diablo 4 was quite fun. Also guys, check out Sick Gang. I highly recommend. If you are a Diablo Immortal fan, you need some guides, check out his YouTube. Not some guides, Battleground guide. Class guide. Wow, you feel out alive. Wow. Yes.
I hope the game make more.
Yeah. Are you streaming Dexter? Just wondering. check out Dexter streaming. Are you? Okay, guys, I'll be reading. This will be the read message. Let's read Zef, because he's trying to get to affiliate, so please help him out. He's trying to get to affiliate. He needs the viewer some support. Drop by his stream, say hi to him, right? Go over and say hi. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. I catch y'all tomorrow. Okay, peace out. Take care, guys.